This means you can buy Mike's CD instead, which is incredible.